My name is Vikramjeet Singh and I am first year marketing student. I take up marketing because I have good communication skills. I feel like I can expand on this field, and with iAcademy, with the open community, open people, I think we can learn a lot in talking and even doing some field work. Like we have some events where we get to talk, so it's good. iAcademy is different from other universities, and we can see that it's a big field and many other universities have the same course they're offering marketing. But when you go to iAcademy, they have the different approach, because we're in the creative world in the 21st century where we don't need to have just work. We need the creativity. And in marketing, it's more about being different, because everybody is doing marketing. We just need to be different. And what is different is available in iAcademy, the different approach in selling your product, you're placing yourself. Even our clothes, the way we deliver, it's one thing that you learn, that being different is available and being different is creative, and it will lead you somewhere in the industry. I went to iAcademy and it was something I didn't expect, because usually when you go to a new school, it's like you have to wait and then you have friends and then it goes to, you bond together. But in iAcademy, it was like you instantly have friends. Everybody's approaching you. They're like, hi, what's up? Where are you from? And then this was really something new. I was like, is this really happening? iAcademy is like, whoa, you have lots of friends and then you're bonding with them just within a month. And then I was like, yes, I want this school. I want to stay here. And then that's why I continue from senior high, and now I'm college. And I didn't want to study here until the end, I guess. I'm on the top of the game because I learned from the best.